Good evening. It is my honor to welcome you as we celebrate and recognize our amazing students who have earned scholarships this year. These students are truly dedicated to their studies. All of us at Clovis Community College are here to provide support and guidance as our students work toward their educational goals. Although we are unable to gather in person due to health and safety guidelines, we created this unique video to honor our scholarship recipients for their hard work and dedication. I appreciate and admire each and every one of our students. I'm grateful for the opportunity to showcase our scholarship recipients, and thank you for joining me in watching this virtual celebration video. Our scholarship recipients have persevered through various challenges and still stayed focused on their studies. Now, I would like to say thank you to all of our donors. You are making a difference in the lives of so many deserving students. Because of you, their educational dreams are becoming a reality. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Michael Carr, President and General Manager at ABC 30. It is my pleasure to announce the recipient of the KFSN ABC 30 Scholarship. On behalf of everyone here at ABC 30, I'm proud to announce that Muyin Lang is the recipient of the KFSN ABC 30 Scholarship for 2021 and 2022. Congratulations, Muyin, and go Crush!
Congratulations to this year's Accessibility and Empowerment Scholarship recipient, Julia Quelho.
This is Tom and Ellen Mester. We are very happy to award the Anna Marie Mester Memorial Scholarship to a student in the STEM program. We wish you the best for your future. Thank you.
Congratulations to the recipient of Asha's Scholarship, Omar Lewis. Congratulations to Aisha Mustafa and Jolina Obligacion on earning the Audrey Hine Memorial Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Barboza Family Scholarship, Sunpula Alkadi. Congratulations to this year's Barry and Peggy Moss Scholarship recipient, Jessica Sines. Congratulations to this year's recipient of the Bill Bishop Memorial Scholarship, Caden Balish.
Congratulations to Brian Baserto Vargas for earning the Bonner Family Foundation Endowment Scholarship.
My name is Bruce Rose, and on behalf of my wife, Madeline, I'd like to announce the recipient of the Bruce and Madeline Rose Scholarship. Congratulations to Helena Obligacion. It is our hope that the scholarship will help you on your academic journey and as you move forward towards meeting your goals and dreams. So once again, congratulations, Helena. Thank you.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Burdick Family Scholarship, Victor Diaz.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Buzz Adams Scholarship, Victor Diaz.
Congratulations to Veronica Castro, Kristen Castro Oliva, Wen Dangfong, Angel Edison, Myra Gutierrez, Tamra Herje, Mariana Hernandez, Hamza Jibril, Savleen Kwar, Elizabeth Kirkpatrick, Casey Palmer, Priscilla Trejo, Jason Vang, and Menke Yu on earning the Cal Viva Scholarship.
Thank you.
Congratulations to Tanya Limas Garcia for earning the Carmen Guidos Memorial Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipients of the Clovis Community College Academic Senate Scholarship, Carlos Brito, Yaneth Perez Rodriguez.
Congratulations to Esmeralda Mendoza, Tatiana Krajluliak, on earning the Clovis Community College Classified Senate Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Clovis Community College Financial Aid Office Scholarship, Esperanza Morales. Congratulations to the recipients of the Clovis Community College Bernard Osher Foundation Scholarship, Halit Altamer, Patricia Barajas, Stephanie Figueroa, Brooke Hurley, Delaney Rodriguez.
Once again, this is Bruce Rose, President of the Board of Directors for the State Center Community College Foundation, and I'm very happy to announce the recipients of the Chancellor's Circle Scholarships. The Chancellor's Circle Society is a group of dedicated individuals and businesses whose contributions help support the needs of students with scholarships that help pay for books, classroom materials, tuition, and other costs. I'm very excited to say that the recipients of the Chancellor's Circle Scholarship are Cassandra Pierce, Lexi Norris, Melanie Diaz, and Veridiana Milian. Congratulations again. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to Wendy Avery and Courtney Gibson on earning the Child Development Department Scholarship.
Hello, I'm Greg Newman, the President and CEO of the Clovis Chamber of Commerce. And we're very proud to offer the Clovis Chamber Leadership Scholarships to Daisy, Hunter, and Khalid. Congratulations. Hello, I'm Greg Newman, the President and CEO of the Clovis Chamber of Commerce, and we're very proud to award the Fran Blackney Memorial Scholarship to Caleb. Congratulations.
Congratulations to this year's Clovis Crush Scholarship recipients, Elizabeth Braverman, Tan Din, Bethany Nunez, Christine Mosqueda, Destiny Paredes, Gilbert Puga, Carol Sutis, Martha Verduzco, Ryan York.
Congratulations to Giovanna Diaz, Veridiana Milian, Erica Moya, and Cassandra Pierce for earning the Clovis Rotary Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipients of the Clovis Social Sciences Department Scholarship, Khaled Altamer, Yaneth Perez Rodriguez.
congratulations to Michelle Vang for receiving this year's Communication Studies Scholarship.
Congratulations to Tamara Herde on earning the Craig B. Roberts Memorial Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipients of the Catone Family Scholarship, Caleb Farmer, Alejandro Gonzalez, Cassie Palmer, Arshpal Parmar.
Hello, my name is Deborah Iketa. I'm a trustee with the State Center Community College District representing the Clovis Community College Service Area. It's my pleasure today to announce the winners of the Deborah and Dale Iketa Family Scholarship, Naomi Olivia Pelser and Kelly Forzetting. We want to wish you great success this academic year and with all your future endeavors.
Congratulations to this year's recipient of the Denise Hurst Accounting Scholarship, Melanie Gonzalez. Congratulations to this year's recipient of the Distance Education Scholarship, Terrence Amar. Congratulations to the recipient of the Don and Eleanor Walker Memorial Scholarship, Hayden Tarr. Congratulations to the recipient of the Doris and Ken Manick Scholarship, Colton Allen.
Hello, I'm Michelle Selvins, and I'm excited to announce the four amazing recipients of our Earth and Environmental Science Excellence Award this year. We looked at a lot of applications and agreed that these four people really stood out in their excellence academically and in their commitment to work in the world that will better the Earth and our communities. So I'd like to announce this award is going to Elizabeth Braverman, congratulations. Kelsey Reppert, congratulations. Lexi Norris, congratulations. And Victor Diaz, congratulations. We wish you the best from the Geology and Environmental Science faculty at Clovis Community College and from the entire college. Thank you.
Congratulations to the recipients of the Ed Hussein Counseling Scholarship, Khalid Altamer, Sevlene Carr, Cesar Lua, Cassandra Pierce, Priscilla Trejo.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Educational Employees Credit Union Scholarship, Leonela Frias. Congratulations to the recipients of the Elite Team Offices Scholarship, Ingrid Estrada, Jessica Santiago. Congratulations to the recipient of the Ng Family Scholarship, Rachel Nieto.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Fresno County Women's Chamber Ethel McCormick Memorial Scholarship, Divya Hadaval.
Hello, I'm Michelle Selvins. I'm one of the co-faculty advisors of our Gay Straight Alliance Club on campus, and I want to congratulate and commend the recipient of our Gay Straight Alliance Student Club Scholarship for this year, Delaney Rodriguez. Thank you so much for your work in the world and your wise words about the importance of inclusion for LGBTQ++. Folks on a larger scale, but also locally in our communities. And we wish you the best in all of your studies and your future. Thank you.
Congratulations to Giovanna Diaz for receiving the Gail Hurst First Generation Scholarship.
Congratulations to Audrey Bergen, Carlos Brito, Matthew Freeman, Chloe Padilla, Hunter Palmer, Yanith Perez Rodriguez, Homayo Sayeden Barajani, Tyrone Smith, Hayden Tarr, and Huda Yosef on earning the Gus and Gretty Bonner Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Gus and Gretty Bonner Osher Scholarship, Emma Langmack.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Hal Zimmer Scholarship, Cesar Lua.
Congratulations to Keaton Watkins and Mengke Yu on earning the Hart Scott Art Major Scholarship. Congratulations to Brooke Hurley on earning the Hurst Family New Opportunities Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Hopper Family Scholarship, Nina Kostashuk. Congratulations to the recipients of the James and Sandra McHenry Scholarship, Divya Hadaval, Larry Casarrubias Tapia, Rayand Ocampo. Congratulations to Destiny Paredes on earning the Johnson Family Scholarship.
Congratulations to this year's Judith Richardson Mendoza Memorial Scholarship recipient, Keska Turner.
Congratulations to Julia Pagani and Wendy Avery on receiving the Zhu E. Du E. Village Don Brothers and Sisters Memorial Scholarship in honor of Chu Jen Don and Yin Ling Don.
It is an honor to introduce the two scholarship recipients of the Ken and Lori Bennett Scholarship. Congratulations, Anyessa Flores and Nina Kostashuk. We are very proud of you.
Hi, I'm Brooke Ramos.
And I'm Alicia Diaz-Rest. We're your librarians.
And we're here to announce the winners of the 2021-2022 Library Success Scholarship.
The winners are Viridiana Millan and Jolina Ramirez Obligacion.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Lorraine Mercier Memorial Scholarship, Carolina Dave.
Congratulations to Hamza Jabril on earning the Lyles Family Endowed Scholarship. Congratulations to Oluwatawisin Akindle on earning the Molly Taylor Griffin Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipients of the Pat Taylor Realtor Scholarship, Nina Kostaschuk and Delaney Rodriguez. Congratulations to the recipients of the Paul and Lucille Robinson Scholarship, Bethany Johnson and Madison Ishigaki.
Congratulations to Annabelle Hugh and Megan Mua on earning the Pazong Her Higher Education Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Peter C. Gilchrist Memorial Scholarship, Sabine Nakvi. Congratulations to the Plumbers, Pipe, and Refrigeration Fitters Union No. 246 Scholarship recipients, Michael Paris, Casey Wright.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Psychology in Memoriam of Pedro Sierra Scholarship, Daisy Cruz. Congratulations to the recipients of the Randy Robbie Memorial Scholarship, Elijah Gonzalez, Angelina Petrakis.
Hi, my name is Bruce Rose, and I'm the current president of the Board of Directors for the State Center Community College Foundation. Our annual fundraiser is the Renaissance Feast for Scholars, which was held virtually this year due to the pandemic. It was a great success, so thank you sincerely to all of you who participated. Scholarships funded through this event allow students to focus on their higher education goals and provides them with extra motivation to attain their degree or certificate. I'm very pleased to announce that this year's recipients of the Renaissance Feast Bookstore Scholarships are Brooke Hurley, Giovanna Diaz, and Haled Altamer. Congratulations to you all.
Congratulations to Chai Sai on earning the Roger and Elida Oraz Family Scholarship.
Congratulations to the recipient of the State Center Community College District Accounting Faculty Scholarship, Melanie Gonzalez.
Good afternoon. My name is Mark Tretza, and I'm honored to be representing State Center Federation of Teachers as I announce four scholarships, four $1,000 scholarships to each of the following students: Carlos Brito, Bethany Johnson, Cassandra Pierce, and Victoria Ford. Congratulations to each of you, and good luck.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Smith Family Scholarship, Larry Casarrubias Tapia.
Congratulations to this year's Spano Family Scholarship recipients: Leiloni Logan, Lauren Means,
Congratulations to Jolina Obligacion on earning the State on Course Scholarship.
Congratulations to Courtney Gibson on receiving the Suzanne Meek Memorial Scholarship. C- congratulations to this year's Susie and Bernice Scholarship of Kindness recipients: Daisy Cruz, Caleb Farmer, Melanie Gonzalez, Annabelle Hugh, and Manjot Singh.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Tabot Family Scholarship, Isaiah Sandoval.
Congratulations to this year's Taylor M. Brown Memorial Scholarship recipients, Mia Costello and Tyrone Smith. Congratulations to this year's Gary Sakaguchi Scholarship recipient, Margaret Cromwell.
Congratulations to the recipient of the Torres Pagdanan Filipino American Scholarship, Helena Obligacion.
Congratulations to Jessica Sines, this year's Union Bank Scholarship recipient.
We are Tom and Ellen Mester, and it is our pleasure to have the opportunity to award the William Bill Harris Memorial Scholarship to the student in the Arts and Music program. Congratulations and best of luck to you.
This year has been one of the most challenging times in our lives. Your scholarships have given us the motivation we need to keep pushing ahead.
My scholarship means that someone believes in my future.
Thank you for making it possible for students like me to realize their full potential. This act of kindness will not be forgotten.
Your generosity has inspired me to help others and give back to my community.
Thank you for investing in us and for believing in us.
If you would like to start a scholarship or support students in need, please consider donating during our annual Giving Tuesday event on Tuesday, November 30th.
Your gift will allow us to reach our goals and fulfill our dreams.
Thank you.
Thank you.